Welcome to Deepaks Kitchen. Click on the red subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell icon for regular updates.
Hi, this is Deepak Kshatriya and I welcome you all to another new session in Deepak's Kitchen. And today I'm going to teach you how to make pepper chicken liver fry. This is going to be a very quick recipe. If you have everything ready, you can just make it in 15 minutes or less. It's going to be that quick and that easy. Before that, if you haven't yet already subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon so that you'll get every update. So without much talking, let's see how this is done. And to make this yummy chicken liver fry, all we're doing is I'll take nearly 400 grams of chicken liver, which has nicely washed 3 to 4 times in the water and it has been cut into these cube sizes, and we'll add this in the bowl. We'll add just a pinch of turmeric. We'll add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chilli powder and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder and some salt. Look, what I'm using is a sea salt. I prefer using sea salt. We'll add salt according to the taste. 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 teaspoon of black pepper, and give this a nice mix. And allow this mixture to marinate for about 15 minutes. We'll keep a pan to heat and we'll add nearly 3 tablespoons of oil and let the oil get heat. The oil seems to be heated well. We'll add some cashew nuts and fry them until they get golden brown in color. And add some curry leaves. And I have taken some slit green chilies. It's 3 green chilies which are not so spicy. And we'll take this out in a plate. And in the same oil, we'll add some more curry leaves. And we'll add this marinated chicken liver. And give this a nice mix. Let this cook on a high flame for about 5 minutes. Look, after 5 minutes on sauteing on high flame, all the oil is oozing out and all the moisture has been escaped, but the liver needs to cook some more. So in this same mixing bowl, I will add some water, just a little bit, and scrape off all these masalas without wasting anything. And I will add this, and look, the water is sufficient enough to cook this liver. So we'll give it a nice mix once. I will close the lid and cook this for about 10 minutes in a medium flame until the liver is completely cooked. Now, after 10 minutes, we'll open the lid. Wow! Just look at this! How beautiful it has been! All the oil is floating on top. Give this a quick toss. The liver is completely cooked in its own juices. The liver seems to cook perfectly and it has completely cooked in its own juices. That's when it gives out a nice taste. At this time, we'll add these fried cashews and curry leaves and chilies and give this a once last mix. And give this a final toss. You should always do this on a high flame only. And here, the pepper chicken liver fry is ready to taste. Just awesome. Wow, just look at this yummy kaliji, or we call it as a liver, chicken liver. So my style of doing this is, we'll squeeze in some lemon and I'll take of green chilies, curry leaves and lots of cashew nuts and give it a bite. Heaven, can you believe this? This beautiful and yummy recipe can just be made like this and more or less than 15 minutes. And so yummy at the same time. I hope you guys like this video. If you are new here, then please do share and subscribe to my channel. Click on that bell icon so that you can get notified of our updates. And we'll be back with another yummy recipe. Till then, this is your host, Deepak Kshatriya. Signing off and Jai Hind.
Subscribe to my channel. It's completely free. Press the bell icon for updates.